I see, my son, has laid his mark upon you. You have my thanks for his freedom. Erentir's shackles are undone. I shall help you to deal with this fool who has dared treat the souls of my heirs as slaves.
Four leeches this time. Possibly, but not as...
What? Only four? You're running out of troops, Erentir.
Let him see.
Shadows. It calls to you. To us. Take it up. We're stronger now. More powerful. Erentir's death magic cannot strike us down. Together we are invincible.
You're gonna have to remember this. Try it again later.
You dare?
Aaron's here. It's over.
Intruder. Are you back to the pit? I see you have grown considerably since our last discussion. But you have her to help you. So in the interest of fair play, I shall also suffer with the lie. And so we come to this. My centuries of life and your scant 2 decades of life as a demon. I run. Try to understand. Necromancer, life or death, these are 2 sides of the same coin. A demon, the magics of Urgash and Chaos, they are pure destruction. That exists. The ultimate
die happy, Aaron Tyr. Ashan will be in very good hands.
My son! You have become even more than I had hoped! Ah, the blood that shall flow! The fires that shall rage! Bring me the skull!
Sarath, I'm not sure that's a good idea.
Yes, my son, my heir, yes! Come closer, bring the skull! Shatter that poison relic of my ancient enemy, and with it the change of this prison!
Are you sure you want your father involved in this?
Very good. My son, prince to my fiery throne!
If your father gets out, everyone will have to-
10 centuries shall the fortress stand, walls of spirit wrapped in walls of fire. And horned lords shall bow their heads to one not yet born of the darkest sire. 1 century of blood and strife. The moon shall darken and none know why. The resting place at last is found of the 7th who soared so high.
At last! Come to me, my son and savior!
Have done your bidding, my master. Here is your son, delivered to you.
Son, someday I shall thank you for your fealty. All hell shall echo with your screams of devotion.
So, father, I give you your freedom.
Rejoice, my son. Do the men shall bend us unto our will, or break it to pieces. My arms, and for the first time in centuries, no chains bind them!
From darkness comes the light of flame. The demon lord by his hand was freed. Sovereigns both, they claim the world, as Sarshazar had prophesied.